3 barrels juggling. Of course, you are not ready yet to start juggling with 3 barrels, but you are ready to start to learn how to do it. So, a really important thing here is do not rush. Do not start to juggle before you can do all of moves I will give you here. And don't start to learn juggling with glass barrels, only plastic, please. Otherwise, it can be really dangerous, believe me. Safety goes first.
So first, you have to be really good with straight cast and do flips. You have to do it really easy, really confident, really relaxed. Do straight cast, but throw it hand to hand. You have to throw barrel this way. Straight. Not throw it this way, not throw it this way, not throw it like this, and this. You have to throw barrel really straight, but a little bit this way. So first just do straight cast by your right hand and by your left hand, separate. Throw, catch, throw, catch, throw, catch, throw, catch. Next move. You have to throw it together. Again, do not do any mistakes here. Do not throw it this way or this way.
Barrels should fly synchronously at the same height and at the same distance from each other.
Next move, we will change the rhythm. Before we did throw, catch, throw, catch. Now we will do throw, throw, catch, catch. Throw, throw, catch, catch. Throw, throw, catch, catch. Throw, throw, catch, catch. And the same move, but starting from other hand. Next, take some, for example, limes, lemons, some tennis balls. You have to throw one object by this direction, from one hand to another, and the same move by your other hand, this way. And the rhythm will be throw, throw, catch, catch. Throw, throw, catch, catch. Throw, throw, catch, catch. Throw, throw, catch, catch. First do it starting from one hand. Throw, throw, catch, catch. Throw, throw, catch, catch. Then start from another hand. When you're good with it, just do it starting from one hand, then starting from another. Throw, throw, catch, catch. Then from left, throw, throw, catch, catch. Again from right, throw, throw, catch, catch. From left, throw, throw, catch, catch. Then try to do it with no pause. Just throw your bottle this way and this bottle this way with two flips, and don't forget about ring. And again, just do it starting from one hand first. Then starting from another. Then starting from right and then from another. Then do it faster. Take it this way, this bottle by these fingers, and this bottle by this. You can hold your bottles other way, but as for me, this one is the best one, the easiest one. So hold it this way, and then just throw this bottle from this hand to this hand. Please do not throw it to your face, it can happen. And again, just throw it. And the same move, but starting from left hand. And again, just take it this way. And throw it. You will throw this bottle, you will make straight cast with two flips, and you will catch it this way, by these three fingers. Please don't forget to cover your finger, because you can hit it. And the same move, but you will catch it into your right hand. Catch it really soft and be careful here, because you can feel your balance. Next, you will start this way, you will throw your bottle, make straight cast with two flips, and you will catch it with the same hand. And the same move with your other hand. Start this way, hold your bottle by these three fingers, throw it, make straight cast in two flips, and catch it by these three fingers. Then again, just take your lemons, but take three of it. And in one hand you will have two, here you have one, and start to juggle. All you have to do is just throw your objects from one hand to another this way. That's all. So just make it throw, 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 throw. Catch. And again. catch. So when you just start to juggle, you will do it like this way, or you will do it like this way, or you will turn around. So the point is, you have to do it standing still. So just throw your object, not forward, not backwards, just throw it here in front of you. If you feel you throw your objects like forward, like this way, this way, this way, so you can stand in front of some wall and juggle here. So it can help. So the point is, you have to juggle standing on one place. You don't have to run for your objects. You have to do it really confident, standing still. And you have to do it about 50 times. When you're sure you're good with lemon juggling, just take your bottles and be careful. So, start this way. This bottle will go first. And then just don't stop juggling. Catch it this way. So, when you just start to learn juggling, learn two things. First, just start to juggle and do it maximum until you just drop your objects. And second thing, just start, juggle a little bit and catch. So, for example, you will start like from 1, 2, 3, catch. And then you can do it like 4 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, catch. And then 5 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, catch. And then you can do it like 50 times and catch, like 100 times and catch. So just keep practicing. Good luck.